Getting the job done right.
That's right. That's the challenge one woman faced in Terre Haute, but it drove her to take action. Rather than accepting substandard roofing work, she decided to become a roofer herself.
And that move not only meant that she'd have more control over getting things done the way she wanted, but it also made her a rare woman in the roofing industry. It's a business dominated by men. Here's her story.
A deal breaker. That was Dee Mitchell's reaction to learning the roof her grandparents spent good money on was not installed correctly. Her family paid for a full removal and replacement of the shingles, but when the roof started leaking just a few short years later, Dee made a discovery she says shocked her.
There's 15 layers of shingle on this roof, so we had to tear it all off. But I mean, they paid a pretty penny for that roof. It bothered me to see such a prideful man in tears, you know. So I told him, Papa, one day I'm going to own my own contracting company. And, you know, he was just like, well, I hope so.
Well, she did. Dee took the experience and learned about the industry. She now owns All-in-One Roofing and Home Repairs, employing 9 roofers. She says being a woman in an industry dominated by men has actually been an advantage.
No offense to men out there, but I feel like women are more the type to fix it right, where a man will duct tape something. You know what I mean?
All about transparency. Dee's crew takes video from on top of the roof while getting estimates to show homeowners what the problem is and how they plan to fix it. She says she offers quality work for good prices, just like she set out to provide.
Doesn't matter if they live in an elite neighborhood or they live on the avenues, everybody deserves what they pay for.
Dee says she just wants to make sure the job gets done right and hopes it makes a difference for her customers.